Hey guys, it's Kate. Today I'll be showing you how I made this DIY Chanel canvas for under $10. Here are the things you'll need. You'll need some paintbrushes, a pencil, and also something to cut with. And also some black paint, any size art canvas that you want, and lastly you'll need a stencil. I made mine from printing off an image and just cutting it out. Start by removing any plastic wrap or stickers off of your canvas. Play around with where you want to put your stencil. You could also use a ruler to get exact measurements. Tape your stencil down or it will move. Trust me, trial and error is your worst enemy but your best friend, so definitely tape it down. Now all you need to do is trace out your stencil onto your canvas. Voila! Now you have a traced stencil. Now carefully just remove the tape from your canvas. Make sure you shake your paint and pour it in a little dish. Now for the fun part, start carefully filling in your design with the paint. Drowns me, makes me wanna pray.
Makes me feel alone.
now, you can just show it off, hang it on your wall, and show all your friends. Thanks so much for watching, and make sure you subscribe and like this video. Love you all. Bye. Yeah.